Llévate mantel para la mesa, 10 pesos. Llévate mantel para la mesa, 10 pesos. Llévate mantel para la mesa, 10 pesos.
I'm one of the founders of Chilango, the restaurant chain. We set up Chilango because we really love Mexican food. And it's a very exciting time for Mexican food in Europe.
It would be quite easy for us to go to a big company. It would be much easier than doing all this and just buying product. But what we want to do is we want to make sure that we understand where the food is coming from. The key thing for us is that, you know, we can come back, you know, hopefully in some time when we're buying stuff. I can see the farmers and see some benefit that's coming to them.
Porque es una sinfonía agridulce esta vida.
2005.
They start with the chili. Because the demand of this
chili. Ya cosechamos bastante chile. Aquí en esto saqué 23 toneladas.
Wow. They sell the chili to the coyote, which is the guy who takes advantage of them, tie them cheap and sell them big.
Do you get a better price now?
Les pagan bien?
Nos pagan 8 pesos el kilo.
It's not too hot, this poblano.
No, it doesn't look hot. That doesn't look hot.
No, it's... Mayonesa, cheese, and chili, of course. We are in Mexico.
You like it, James?
Ooh.
Estaba de bote en bote, la gente loca de la emoción. Y en el ring estaba.
Yeah. Yo creo.
literally.
What did you choose?
I got breaded pollo here.
Yeah.
But
is everyone happy?
Yeah. Chorizo's the best.
Sam?
Oh, I got torta con pollo y queso. And it is just the best sandwich, honestly. Very happy.
So good, we're eating them over speed bumps.